Welcome back. South Goa collector Sachin Shinde has directed the municipality to clear garbage dumps from existing site and cover the garbage with tarpaulin in Murbugaon Taluka. Shinde reviewed the garbage disposal sites of Murbugaon Municipal Council and four other panchayat bodies which come under the flying zone operations. This is in view to avoid bird hit incidents. He informed the Environment Committee will be constituted to tackle garbage menace in Murbugaon.
They have been asked to completely find out a mechanism to remove that entire dumps from the existing site and maybe dispose it at some other locations. That was the first direction that was given. And second, till this time such mechanism is evolved, at least they should cover it up, number one, with some tarpaulin, or number two, there are some biological layers which are available. So, in fact, we have asked the four village panchayats to come out with some mechanism for solid waste management. There are some compliances, but a few panchayats are not, they need to improve upon. So we just issued them directions that we have been constantly giving these directions. But now if no action turns up, then we will have to certainly take some next steps.
What steps?
Which could be anything. The deadlines that has been set up, we are going to review it again on 3rd of February.
And now a look at the other events in the state.
The International Customs Day was celebrated by the Goa Customs at Customs House in Murbugaon on Wednesday.
India is ranking 130 in the ease of doing business in 2016. Last year it was 134. Due to the efforts of the present government and our Prime Minister's effort, now India is inching towards the improvement. Now we have improved our grade from 134 to 130.
The State Horticulture Corporation has launched its first solar power kiosk at Tonka, Goa. This kiosk is eco-friendly and is equipped with solar-powered lights and a fan with backup power.
For kiosks, yeah, freezer, raha, deep freezer, raha, ani yethare chi suvidha ha, ani bolo cool urta ho. Yethare chi ami ek prayogik tatvache, jay koilo ek ami oso gatlalo ha. Jo cost ha, wo Horticulture Corporation an bear kela. Cost is of 5.78. इतलो आसा 5.78 लैक्स इतलो आसा आनी हेच तरेचे कियोक्स आमी जीएमसीन जागो मागलेलो आसा किंवा म्हापसा आर्जिलान आमी जागो मागलेलो मडगांव ऑस्पिसियोच्या प्रांगणान आमी जागो मागलेलो आसा.
Newly constructed building for Madkaikar Nav Chaitanya High School at Kohli was inaugurated by PWD Minister Sudhin Daulikar. School is aiming to start higher secondary school from upcoming academic year.
ही जी आम्ही हंगा इमारत उभी केली असा ती खास करून आमका खबर असा हंगा ह्या हायस्कुलान आमच्या जवळजवळ 800 वयर स्टुडंट्स असा आमका हंगा कमी असा ती म्हटल्यार हंगा फुडल्या वर्सा 11वी आणि 12वीची हायर सेकंडरीची आणि आमका हायर सेकंडरीची स्टार्ट करपा खातीर आमका हंगा इमारतीची गरज असली ज्या ज्या वेळार आम्ही सरकाराकडेन परमिशन मागताले त्या वेळार आमका एक हंगा क्वेरीज येताली एक अडचण येताली की आमका सदीत सरकार डिपार्टमेंट विचारताले की तुम्ही हायर सेकंडरी खंय स्टार्ट करतले काय म्हणून आणि आज आम्ही त्यांना जाय तशी अत्यंत प्रशस्त अशी सारखी बऱ्यापैकी इमारत बांधलेली असा.
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, प्रुडंट.
विथ दिस वी कम टू एन एंड ऑफ दिस न्यूज बुलेटिन. कीप वॉचिंग प्रुडंट.